You're a drug peddler! That's what you are! Who do you remind me of? Oh, yes. Pagan.
I'm like Pagan because I have a vision for Kirat. I'm trying to take us out of your third world bullshit.
It's our history, our culture, our traditions.
Tradition? Like what? Marrying little girls, is that it? Is that your big plan for Budra? Go for it. Go ahead. Show Ajay what kind of man you are.
I don't answer to you. It's Noore's turn.
At least we agree on that.
She didn't have a choice. Pagan forced Noore to do those things. He had her family.
And how many families did she kill to save her own?
Doesn't matter why she did it. She has to pay. Just like everyone else.
I'll decide what happens to Noore.
Hello.
Yeah.
People of Kirat, I've given you winners to cheer for and losers to mock. None so bloody, so desperate as today's gladiators. But there is always more blood to come.
Eiti, where's my family?
I'm sorry, Noore.
No.
I'm so sorry. Sorry. Pagan had them killed years ago.
I don't need your pity. I want my family back.
But I'm sorry. But you're free now.
Free. Okay. Free from what? All the people I've killed? From everything I've done? I gave them this taste for blood. Your blood. Mine.
Isn't that what you want? More blood! Here! Take more! Take all of it, you fucking animals!
Now I'm free.
Noore's dead.
The demon Yalung has special plans for her. I promise you that. You did good, brother. The South is finally ours, and the people are starting to believe again. Even though some fools refuse to learn. Brother, I have solid intel concerning Noore's fortress, Rajatawada. Its defenses are weak now that Noore's dead. You should mount an attack and seize the fortress for the Golden Path.